wrote a song about love. Go figure. Hope you enjoy it.
Hope you do too.